you guys are really helping me out tonight, because everywhere we go, we do this one song, and it's called Maryland. And when we do it in Maryland, I'm like, who's from Cleveland? They're like, boo. I'm like, you stole our team. And then they're like,
stole?
And these two are like, who's from Maryland? He's like, and they're like, whoa, yeah, crabs and mumbo sauce. And I'm like, so tonight I get to do this. Who's from Maryland? No, this is not fair. This does not happen in Maryland. Even if there is someone from Cleveland, they don't say anything. I just look like a big, tall, sideways guy from Cleveland. I'm like, I'm all out. I'm like, who's from Cleveland? And then you just had to go and ruin it. What's your name?
Julia.
She's a great Maryland.
It would be Julia. Is there anybody else in here named Julia from Cleveland? We don't have Julias here. You need to go back. When's the last time you've been home?
May.
See, you don't even like it.
She's been home to get
That's why you're here in Cleveland, where the plain dealer is. No.
Yeah.
Is our governor, is he going to like become president?
No, he's not.
Guys, people say yes. Even if we know it's not gonna happen. He's not. Is the Trump? Is the Donald? Is
oh, no.
Yeah.
No, it's not gonna be Donald. I know who it's gonna be. It's gonna be Kanye West. We're in good hands.
Yeah.
All right, let's try this. We're gonna do this again. And you don't say anything this time. We already know that you're from where you are from. You know, Marylanders. So, who's from Maryland?
She's with us.
Don't you work for me? She came to Arnold.
It's something inside of us.
Et tu, Brute? Okay. I'll fix this. Who from Cleveland?
Yay!
You're safe. So, unfortunately, this song is called Maryland. I know, and I decided, well, you know what? The state needed a song.
No, the song was about us trying to get out of Maryland.
No, the song is about I was trying to get back to Cleveland.
Yes, you were.
I know, you know what was going on with me, but I like Cleveland. I don't like Cleveland in December, but I like Cleveland. You know
it's
what
cold.
Happens with Cleveland in December?
Snow, not so
good. No, you know what's going to happen with Cleveland in like 3 weeks? Be able to drive. Okay, so this song is called Maryland, okay? You want to hear it? Here we go. Why are you popping?
Because it's my dance.
Marylanders.
Hold on together.
No, you won't, and I'm in the middle.
That's right.
That's why Nate's from Cleveland. Cleveland people are just saying.
That's true.
Right, here we go. And if I told you how much I wanted, I wanted to get away. whenever I need someone, you're the only one that answer when I call. I guess you're my downfall.
Superstition.
over here in this corner or somewhere around
we'll
there.
We'll be back there. We have a little email list. You want us to send you an email?
We got a lot going on. It's a couple of cool things. Recently, my wife and I, we were named the National Ambassadors for the House of Ruth Homeless Shelter for battered women and children. So that's pretty cool, right?